respect, honor, and defend these young ladies. And to all of you, I say thank you very much. You're going to hear from two of the young people that we've chosen to serve as spokespeople for you.
We know that. It's his life. It's his life, folks. You know why? He's 66. He's accomplished more than people do in four lifetimes in this business. And he's got more money than God. He could leave tomorrow. He don't leave because he loves this.
Built a studio in Santa Fe to get up at 2 o'clock in the morning.
And this guy doesn't want to leave this. This is his life. So he doesn't want to go out this way. No one, you think he wants his career to end this way? Of course he doesn't. You think he's not humiliated? He's humiliated. I've seen him. I saw him grovel yesterday morning on the air.
It's so tough to watch.
It is. We're used to him beating the heck out of us. That's how we've grown up in this business. And I'm not saying he's not wrong. And I'm not saying those, you know, women over there don't have a right to be upset. Or that Coach String doesn't have a right to be upset. And they don't have a right to go tell him what they think. But you know what? To say he hasn't been punished is ludicrous.